The company Pfizer has maintained that its vaccine is safe, even though many are still concerned about the risk of possible side effects. Kimberly Speakman with more tonight on that.
While some would shy away from getting a shot, Dr. Kelly Withy signed up for them as a participant in Pfizer's COVID-19 vaccine trial.
But I did have some side effects. So where they gave me the shot, it hurt both times for about 3 to 4 days. The second shot I had, I was a little tired. I had headaches for about 3 days. I took some Tylenol, but I worked through it.
Withy tells me she also experienced some nausea and leg aches a few days after taking the second dose.
After the second dose, those side effects were a little bit more pronounced, but it's actually a good thing. It means that your body is really, ramping up its immune system to the vaccine.
According to Pfizer's phase 3 trial reports, less than 4% of participants felt fatigue after the second dose, and 2% of people had a headache. Other side effects could include muscle pain, chills, and joint pain.
You know, everyone's immune system is going to react a little bit differently.
As for people who have certain allergies, she says more information needs to be released as to how the vaccine may affect them.
I think if someone has had a personal history of some type of, you know, very severe reaction, it doesn't necessarily need to be an allergy per se, right? But we have had some people, you know, with quite severe reactions to other types of vaccines, then yeah, maybe they can wait and, you know, till we have a little bit more information. That's probably wise.
Kimberly Speakman, K2N2 News, working for Hawaii.